Hi, I'm Kaleb.
Hi, I'm Kaleb.
And this is Kaden and Caleb's hockey tip for kids.
Today, I'm going to be showing you how to do the proper hockey stance. Most people think the proper hockey stance is when you have your stick like this and knees bent, but it's actually like this, and you want your arms out so you can receive a pass it, or you can shoot the puck. And when you're also in this stance, if someone comes to push on you, it's way easier to just stay there than if you're standing like this. You're gonna move back and you'll be knocked down. If you're like this, you're strong and your knees are bent, you'll be able to stay there if someone comes and pushes you.